the filming of the reality show has been very bumpy. Okay. Because this is my first time, you know, being an executive producer, really having say-so on what happens within that show. And you just get to see me as a mother. I've kept my child very private. Mm-hmm. And I don't think Love and Hip Hop is the place for a child. I don't think Instagram is the place for a child. So he used to didn't like the camera and used to didn't like certain things, but I put him on my show a little bit so people could see that part of me and that side of me. So you'll get to see that. You get to see the making of this album and just me dealing with friends and stuff like that.